I never thought it would end up like this. It was just a couple of messages. Everybody else said they were doing it too. I just did it for a laugh. Just to show lads I was a big man. So I sent the pictures on. I didn't think she'd freak out and phone the police. Now the police are charging me with making indecent images. I didn't think about what age she was. We're in the same class as school. They're talking about prison and the sex offenders list. In the newspapers. They're calling me a pedo. They took my phone, my computer, my mates. They don't want to have nothing to do with me no more. And my girlfriend won't talk to me. It was only a couple of messages. Wow.